watching the sunrise. Today, lava fell from the skies, delivering scorching kisses to my fingertips. Cascading past the water, the steam it formed filled the distance between the apples of our cheeks. The light carried each corner of your wooden mouth upwards until your smile came in yellows and rouges. I stare at the color that I've found shelter in your crow's feet, and I know you are growing on me faster than the sun can cry lava into the clouds.